what we did is design the lodge. It's our home, but we designed it as a lodge to primarily do different types of ministry retreats, church retreats, couples retreats, father-son, mother-daughter retreats, those types of things. Thus the 8 guest rooms and big game room and big kitchen and so on and so forth, so that we could accommodate a variety of different types of uses.